a letter I'll submit after this.
Yes, ma'am. Excuse me, Mr. Chair, with all due respect, when we get to 10B, they want to speak on that particular issue as we're talking about 10B. They don't want to talk at this point. That's what I...
Is that your understanding? Okay.
So when we get to 10B, if we can get Mr. Lyons and Ms. Ellis to come back up once we get to that.
Right, we will have to get back to that.
Thank you, Ms. Ellis.
So I can speak?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Chair.